Hey folks, what's going on? Tonight we're talking about the Pectineus. It's a little guy that runs in that groin area. It's called the femoral triangle, and it can create a lot of issues that give you pain in this general area. But when looking at this area, we gotta consider the fact that it could be because we sit too long with our legs kind of clenched together, or perhaps on the opposite end, we kind of fall when our legs split, so you kind of like hurt that groin doing the split. People slip on ice or in sports. So this spot can really get fired up and create some trigger points to try to protect itself. So we're gonna deactivate those. And it's some place that you really wanna go gentle. So go slow, you can do it from a different way here. We're gonna go against a wall in a stratosphere position. Find that little triangle, get in there, you'll find a spot. Just go slow, be safe. Make sure you have plenty of water, keep on peeing on it, be well, and remember, the issue is with the tissue.